Hello, veteran Owen Twin here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Final Fantasy Legend of Balance. In the last episode, I did something. Can't remember. It's been a few days since I recorded. Now I gotta remember what the fuck is going on. Oh yeah, we gotta come here to get a black chocobo. That's right. Duh. I mean, I knew, I just couldn't really put it into words. Guys with greens, huh? Great, thanks. Hopefully this is easy. And, yeah, there's, I don't think I actually explored in this manor here. Nope, never did. Emperor Matsuda. Power plus. Chocobo Forest. Didn't say which one. Is this one? Yep. What, are we just supposed to use the fucking things or what? How am I supposed to use these damn Kaizo grenades? Fuck. I guess we just gotta check all of them. Ah. Dog pilot like a raid boss. Nice job, buddy. Jackson. He's black and he's badass. Yeah, I guess. Sam Jackson can only land in forest. We can take you places that the Falcon can't. Alright, man. I'm tired of these motherfucking snakes on that motherfucking plane. Where am I? I can't even tell where I'm at on this map, man. Interesting chocobo theme. Oh, now I can see it. Ever went here yet? Yeah, I'm just gonna go right to this Genesis tree here. Apparently we gotta do this part to unlock a lot of stuff, so let's do it. Wait a minute. This is a town right here. I was thinking it was a tree. Town of mostly Moogles. One of the themes from Final Fantasy Dimensions, actually. The live stream? Really? You don't steal that right from Final Fantasy VII? Alien. Item in the Genesis tree, it will absorb energy and grow even more powerful. Huh. Good point. Fun. Okay. Oh, they love you, huh? Yeah, you wouldn't understand. touch those legendary weapons? I'm sorry, but I don't know if we can do that. Yeah, that's a Bandit Queen from earlier on in the game. Spiked buckler improves offensive capability. Very interesting. Increase intellect, power armlet, increases strength, saint band, demon band. And that's it. I don't have enough gil for any of that stuff. Fucking broke. Yeah, I can give him a letter. A Mogtastic Day. Book dedicated to advanced play techniques. Really? That could be anybody. Maybe grad? No? This is four. Karina? Oh, here we go. Yay. Thank you. Nice view, though. Stock. I am Theon. Huh? What? So how do we, North China? Oh, I guess we gotta go this way to get to the tree. Dragon's Harry. Ooh. Dragons. Different kind of music. Meanwhile, so the dogs of Yoshida yet live. The Grand Crystal. I'm controlling this dude. Produce? Wow, that's slow. Legacy treatment. Please look forward. nerfed. Takes forever to charge up. Boring. Come on, man. How long is this scripted battle going to go on for? This is obviously scripted, isn't it? Okay, what is the point of this fight, and why is it so boring? Why am I controlling a character that's not even, like, gonna be one of my characters? Jeez, that took a long-ass time. The drop rate will be monitored closely. Yeah, you do that. And for some reason, the game thought it necessary to give me a different party. For literally no reason at all. Hmm. But whatever. That's all for this episode of Final Fantasy Legend of Balance. In the next episode, I will explore the Genesis Tree. See you next time. Bye-bye.